It's June the 15th, and today is the day when all the shops, well, most of the shops, are allowed to open again. And Bozza has been bumping it up all weekend, shop for Britain. So I thought, all right, then I need some tobacco. And at 8:30 this morning, I whipped down into Oldham. Hottest day of the bloody year, I'm sure it is. I'm masked up, gloved up, wrapped up. And I got out of the car and this bloke said to me, he said, you're looking a bit uncomfortable, lad. I said, it's no wonder. I'm wrapped up like a bloody Eskimo in the middle of winter. No. He said, the word is Inuit. All right, so I'm wrapped up like an Eskimo in the middle of Inuit. Be that as it may, I toddled off into the town centre. And the queues. I've never seen anything like it. Here, look at this. The red arrow and circle identify the front door of Primark in Oldham town centre. Now look at the queue. I really must apologise for this recording, but it was done on my phone as I was walking up the street. And it's a good phone, but unfortunately it's not a steady cam. By my reckoning, that's about a quarter of a mile. I was at the hole in the wall drawing some money and I said to this woman, I said, what's up? Is it a closing down sale? They're obviously suffering from retail therapy withdrawal. Anyway, I got everything done. I got some boiled ham for my tea and I actually managed to get some decent tobacco. Oh, God, I haven't had a good smoke for the last 3 months because my tobacconist has been shut. So it's not a particularly good start to the week. And quite honestly, it's out of step. Because I've had a seriously good few days. I put the car in for some repair work and MOT last week. And I was anticipating bills on the order of 500 quid. All up it came to 1.5. And I still have a bit of work to do in it, but it won't cost more than 200 all up. Well, as a Yorkshireman, I spend money like a man with no arms. So I was well chuffed over that. And it had its effect on my work. Over the weekend, the second Feyer and Drake book was completed, came back from the wonderful Maureen Vincent Northam, and it's now gone off to Darkstroke. It'll be a little while before it gets to you, assuming Darkstroke are going to accept it. There'll be a bit more editing to do, there'll be some pre-order work to do on it, and one thing and another, but it will be with you in fairly short order. Beyond that, the solution to a long-standing problem suddenly occurred to me. It must have been this euphoria of the car, because there I was, sat at the computer, pottering, and all of a sudden, bang, the solution just leapt into my head. The problem, Sanford Third Age Mystery number 20. The solution, well, I'm not going to tell you because there'd be no point reading the bloody book if I did, would there? But it means I'm on with it and that too should be with you before very much longer. So all in all, I had a fairly good end to last week and a crap beginning to this week. Be good.